It's Vlogmas Day 7. This is the end of week 1 of Vlogmas. So thanks for tuning in to the vlogs and coming this far. We got a few more days to go of Vlogmas, but I appreciate all of the love and support, and I love everyone that's been subscribing to me throughout this process. So keep the subscriptions going up on the road to 1K. And I love you guys. Like, comment, and subscribe. We're gonna go get some like stuff for the puppies for Christmas today. So I'm gonna take you along with me to the store. And I also wanna take you guys out to get one of my favorite like healthy snacks that I started eating when I came to Atlanta. So I want to show y'all that so I can put y'all on a healthy tip. And oh, can't forget the holiday countdown. So, like I said, today is day 7. Lucky number 7, aka my grandma's favorite number. And for day 7, today we got the... Oh, that's definitely like one of those sleeve things that you put all the little gifts in. The stocking.
It looks like a stocking to me. Let me take it out.
Yep, 100%. It's a stocking. Almost that time to be putting these, filling these up with gifts for the fam and for everybody for the Christmas holiday. So cheers to completing the first week of Vlogmas, and cheers to Christmas and gifts. Okay, so let's go ahead and get right on into this video. I made it to TJ Maxx because they have a lot of Christmas stuff in here, and it's pretty organized and clean. So hopefully I find something in here for the family or for the pets. And especially for this vlog, I'm looking for these like pet like ornaments so that we can like put their fingerprints or their paw prints on an ornament and put it on a Christmas tree. So that's what I'm looking for. This is where I got their bed from, as you guys already seen. Oh, the bones are super cute too.
These are some cute dog toys.
This is exactly what I was looking for. They have another. Well, this one feels heavier.
The difference. So here's my, this one clearly says a 2-pack, and this one doesn't say that at all, but it has 2 on the picture. Not $4. I think I'm gonna get one of each. We'll just see which one's better, because they're both, I think, the same price. So if you literally don't know what to get people for Christmas, just come to TJ Maxx, bro. There's so much random Christmas stuff in there. Look at all the doggy Christmas toys. There's so many Christmas outfits. I just literally don't know what size to get the puppies yet, because they keep growing every freaking day. You know, the Nicki album drops on Friday, so this is so cute and appropriate. Well, I love this. I might just grab this one. Hold on. Hold on. There's only 2 more left. But yeah, I might have to get this. Thank you. Got my goods.
and out we go.
Before I head back, I'm gonna go to one of my favorite little snacky spots to get something healthy and filling before I start the rest of my day. So I'm gonna take y'all with me before I go back home to cook.
I cannot with this rainy weather. I'm so over it. So over it. I literally just want a nice sunny day so I can be outside and enjoy the lights, but no. I have to keep doing all these indoor activities because it's literally disgustingly rainy. It's gross.
No, like I'm literally trying to record for you guys in 4K, but I can't be recording with my Canon camera outside in the rain. This is crazy. But here we are, we've arrived at where I wanted to take you guys. It's killing me crazy. To go.
All right. Okay, then you all set.
Thank you. Made it back with the acai bowl. I'm telling you, this is so freaking good. My back's ready to go. Told you. My nails are growing out so long, it's starting to look a little crazy. So the biggest, like, now. Yeah, I want to go too. They get their food already, bro. It's me and Big Draco in the graves. We can make some Christmas ornaments, Draco. Will you print on it, Papa?
Okay, let's go get this stuff. So got the goods.
Okay, so babe, this one says that it's easy to use, non-toxic, and requires no mixing and baking.
Hey girls.
Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna just open up both of these and see what's in the pack and get these ornaments made. So we can put them on a tree. So I guess the ornament is gonna be this big. This is kind of huge. I guess they got it made so big dogs can use it too. A whole bunch of items. So that's one package. That's the other one. Mama. So this package has two rings and they're a little bit smaller. You can see that. Like, you can literally go through this one.
Girl, you're so pretty. You wanna do this too?
I don't know how to do this. Let me see. Okay, so I need a surface to do this one. So let me get something laid down. I got this aluminum or plastic wrap. So we're gonna work with this. Okay. Don't step on this pattern. Okay. Alright. So first things first. You need to move the clay out.
for 30 seconds. Come on. They try to eat it. You think it's been 30 seconds yet? No? Hey, boy. Take it out. You gotta roll it up. And you're gonna put your paw in it, Papa.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, look at how you're using my leg just like a stand. We'll do you and the baby. And maybe Cass wanna see it if she wants to. We need some scissors. We need some scissors. Come on, let's go. Okay, got the scissors. Gonna cut this open. Girl, you gonna be coming up soon, relax. We gotta see how this works before the baby's getting involved. So now that I need it, and it's like a different texture now. Ooh, gonna put the clay down. Ay-ay-ay. Roll this out. Trying to get it as flat as possible. But still not too flat because we want it to like have some depth to it in the ornament. This is it. It's all flattened out. Okay, Jacob, you ready? It's your turn to shine. Let me make sure it's gonna fit the small circles when we're done. Yep. You gonna put your paw right in the middle, Papa. You ready? You trying to smell it? We're not eating this. I'm about to reveal the clay to big boy Draco. Okay, which paw you think is cuter of yours, Draco? Your left or your white? They're both super cute. Aren't you so cute? And I'm gonna do your left. Okay, you ready? Put your paw in it and make sure it's a good impression on it. Oh, look at it, Papa. Look at your little paw print. Look, this is how his paw print. I hate when the camera's getting blurry. Okay, so he just did his little paw print. What do you show the people your stuff? Okay, I'm ready. I gotta show the people. No, let me show them. It's his paw print. And now I gotta cut it out and make a hole for decoration. Honestly, your baby's hands can go around this. So I just cut it out and there's still plenty of space around it. So I think I'm gonna add the baby prints underneath his. Since they sit right here chilling and want some attention. What's up, girl? Come here. You trying to hop out? You see what she doing? Come here, baby girl. Say hey. Okay, I'm gonna do your left hand too. Little sharp nails. Oh, you're so cute, Ice Girl. Don't mess it up, Papa. Alright, I hear you over here, a little polar bear. Come here. COVID. Okay, you put your print down here. With the baby, their nails are so long. They keep putting their nails in it. There you go.
This looks kind of messy.
She just got her print check. You are trying to hop out, girl. Your head.
Jacob, come through and do your impression. They kind of mess yours up a little bit.
Yeah. So sweet. Look.
Oh, you gotta get around my knee. Sit.
What did you do? Should I put it back in the same spot? No, show.
You walk those stuff all the time. And I want you to step on something on purpose. It's different, huh?
What? This is just, this.
What? No. This is what you have to do. You little big baby.
Draco, you just did this.
How your babies look better than you? You trying to lay down and get rubbed on. Obviously, he's a sucker for attention. I'm waiting on you.
Okay, now she's right there in it. Let's go ahead and knock it off. Let me see.
God.
This is how the ornament looks.
Try to cut out the outside real fast so y'all can see the circle. Draco! Why he do all this? Like he just interested in whatever I'm trying to touch. Y'all farting on me, that's stinky, baby.
It's like low-key obvious, but not really. Honestly, this did not come out as cute as I thought it was gonna come out, but we did it. We got the impressions on it, so.
Maybe Cash is better than Draco. Draco, I don't know. I'm gonna set this one to the side.
No.
It's a mess. Stop. I'm glad it's non-toxic. That was a shame.
You just keep smelling. What's up?
Oh my goodness. Look what he just did.
Okay. Fail. He didn't ruin it.
Okay, I'm gonna put you out with Cash. He just destroyed the ornament. They said you and your baby's print on it. You think so sweet. Nope. You're done. You're done. Come on, let's go.
relax. Girls! Okay, hang out with your baby bodies. Because they want you. Stay. This is how it's supposed to turn out. I think I made my dough like too thin. So that's why the impression probably didn't look like that. But honestly, this is just a fun bonding activity with the pups. Even though these ornaments are not going on the tree at this point, they look crazy. They look insane. This time I'm gonna try to leave some dead. I see this takes strategy a little bit now. The baby over there eating on cash. Yeah. The clay. Cash does better than Draco.
Cash, come here. Come here, girl. Here. Look, Mama, that's what your baby just did.
You don't lick it. Wait, hold on, hold on, say it too. Is your paw ready? Y'all are very intrigued by this clay thing. Let's get some food.
No fish. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Okay, pull it up.
Okay, sit with the baby, sit.
You gonna show the camera with me?
She got hair everywhere.
She kept moving. But this is baby Cash impression. Hers does have more depth than Draco's did, so that's a little improvement, but I still don't think this is cute enough to put on a tree. This is not what I thought it was gonna be giving. So I'm gonna try to cut this one out too. Cash done put her paws down and left me and left the baby.
Y'all looking for your mama?
I got y'all. She running around. The babies, they did great.
Y'all did great.
And Draco did good the first time. Then he was over it. Right now I have the ring on it. I got the ring on Cash's ornament.
Cash.
Cash. Look. It's your ornament, girl. It's your ornament. It's your print. I just got the baby situated, so they're good now, but make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure you check out the Life of a French Bulldog playlist to watch little babies grow up. So I'm posting them there, and you never know what else I'm gonna do with the pups, and it'll be on that playlist as well. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I appreciate the engagement, and I will see you guys in the next video. See you in day 8.